we're all connected, then how do I unplug? How do I break free from all these drugs that I love? Trying to find a place in heaven next to the sun, and hope that I'm awake the day the end finally comes. If we're all connected, then how do I unplug? How do I break free from all these drugs that I love? Trying to find a place in heaven next to the sun, and hope that I'm awake the day the end finally comes.
Everybody wanna think they free, all the while they locked in tightly. Living for the rush, quick on the clutch, I've been low and I've been fucked up. I've been rich and I've been a bum, seen it all and that's more than once. Roll it up and smoked it in blunts, on a roll for what seemed like months. When I get up in the morning, gotta greet the sun and stretch out these lungs. Some pay a high price for their ones, but not me, I'm a hard-headed nut to bust. To fly off the cuff, I'm tired of us, I'm tired of fighting shadows in the dusk. Moving on, but I got no rush, guess I'm in love with the pain, what can I say? And I put this on my mom, it's death before dishonor. I've been living by a code that's been extinct to these fake prima donnas. We piranhas, we survivors, we some unemployed 9-to-5ers. Trying to express the pain that's inside us, trying to touch some gold just like Midas. Fuck what these haters gon' say, they hate themselves more than they hate me. No more trying to save face, Mr. Nice Guy died with EMJ. And I'm still yelling where you been, while I give them all a taste of they medicine. Maybe one day I'ma see my friend, but until then I'ma say,
if we're all connected, then how do I unplug? How do I break free from all these drugs that I love? Trying to find a place in heaven next to the sun, and hope that I'm awake the day the end finally comes. If we're all connected, then how do I unplug? How do I break free from all these drugs that I love? Trying to find a place in heaven next to the sun, and hope that I'm awake the day the end finally comes.
How do I unplug from the people I've been connected to for the longest? Niggas that I've been rocking with from the beginning of time, knowing damn well they ain't the strongest. I ain't perfect, far from Jesus, but I'm trying to change my global location. Things playing over and over and over inside of my head, but I can't change the station. Nathan, damn, maybe this blunt will help. A little kush, but I ain't smoking about 10 years. Used to move with a multitude of men, but now I'm down to about 10 peers. All my tears gone with beers, I ain't equipped to deal the way I really feel. I'm plugged into the outer net, but everything popping up isn't the really, really real. No, some do coke to try to escape, some drink away the pain and rush to get baked. Shit, I gotta resist that, gotta figure out what I'm really pissed at. My uncle told me the way the long life is to live your life stress-free. So I turn the other cheek and pretend like everything is everything, but the shit still stress me. What am I to do? How am I to beat that? It's like I live where the lies and the cheats at, and the good guys seem to finish last, and I haven't figured out how I'm gonna defeat that. I'm just gonna do me regardless, living the best life's always the hardest. Trying to chase after the martyrs and disconnect and connect with our father.
If we're all connected, then how do I unplug?
Hardest.
How do I break free from all these drugs that I trying to find a place in heaven next to the sun, and hope that I'm awake the day the end finally comes. If we're all connected, then how do I unplug? How do I break free from all these drugs that I love? Trying to find a place in heaven next to the sun, and hope that I'm awake the day the end finally comes.
Is it me you grieve? Just the reason's key. You can be free to flee, but please just do it vis-a-vis. Unplug from negatives like it's the only option, kid. But just grow up and speak the shit. Don't do me like Robert did. Tripe, trifle, foul, but above the other ruckus, he wasn't even man enough to be a motherfucker. Digital deviant, a predatory pedophile whose metamorphosis set a pile of shit up under my pedophiles. You've met him out, getting drunk and smothering women cheddar style, poking up under the devil's eyes. You're joking, brother would never foul. Psych, wrong, terminate the fact you even give a damn. Punch him dead in his Facebook, I'm down by where my limits land. Wait, cause here's the fucking kicker, man. See, I got mental pics for life, so why'd I even block your Instagram? I'm killing links to blink and thin the fam. They just connect us to direct us, so I'll never fall.